Ages, $10. Children 12 and under are free. For details, visit us online. Remember, purchase your discount tickets at Kroger.
As temperatures go up, so will the chances for showers and storms. Detailed forecast at 11.
And now, a CBS special presentation. Catch all your favorite stars live from Las Vegas. Reba McEntire hosts the Academy of Country Music Awards next.
To kick off the Academy of Country Music Awards, please welcome Brad Paisley.
Hey, Las Vegas, are you ready to party?
To the teller down at the bank, and just another checking account. The plumber that came yesterday, and just another house. The airport ticket counter, just another fare. The beauty shop at the mall, hell, you're just another head of hair. That's all right, that's okay. When you don't feel important, honey, to the guy at the ice cream shop, just another dip. And you can't get reservations, cause you don't have the clout, or you didn't get an invitation, somebody left you out. That's alright, that's okay. When you don't feel important, but
the MGM Grand in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's the 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, hosted by Reba McEntire. Tonight, the superstars of country are joining Hollywood celebrities for the event that has become famous as country's Party of the Year. This is a night of hit after hit, plus surprises, comedy, and special tributes that only happen once in a lifetime. Tonight, you'll see over 19 great performances and an unforgettable tribute to Buck Owens by a super group of great musicians. The excitement has been building all week as fans and stars alike are buzzing about just who will take home the coveted award for Entertainer of the Year. So let's join the thousands of fans inside the Grand Garden Arena for more of the 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards.
Please welcome your host of the Academy of Country Music Awards, Reba McEntire.
Appreciate that. Welcome to the Academy of Country Music Awards, or as we like to call it, Survivor Las Vegas. It's so much fun to be here at the MGM Grand with all our friends and family, and we have so many great artists and big awards tonight, but it seems like the award that everybody's always waiting for is Entertainer of the Year. So, what the heck? Why don't I just open that sucker up and let's just get the to the tables real quick. What do you think about that? No. I'm just kidding you. It's really worth waiting for. Five nominees, a 1 in 5 chance to win. Those are the best odds in Vegas. We'll take our first nominee. They're the all-time biggest award winners in the history of this show. They are a legendary country duo ranked right up there with Flat and Scruggs, Johnny and June Cash, me and Lady Clairol. My buddies, winners of 19 ACM Awards, Brooks and Dunn. Then there's Kenny Chesney. You know, he's always been a heartthrob. Now he's added flip-flops, a tan, and a Jimmy Buffett attitude. In a recent poll, half the women interviewed said they wanted to date Kenny Chesney. And the other half are already dating Kenny Chesney. Our next entertainer nominee has a new album called White Trash with No Money. No, it's not Anna Nicole Smith, it's Toby Keith. Then, there's the hottest group in country. Their new album sold over 250,000 copies in just one day. Now that's popular, because nobody has that many relatives. Although, once you go platinum, it's surprising how many pop out of the woodwork. I'm talking about Rascal Flatts. Oh, which leaves us with our fifth nominee, the hunky hottie from Down Under. And I don't mean Alabama. He's not only had one of the most successful world tours of the year, he's had 4 chart-topping hits, including 2 number ones. I'm talking about Keith Urban. Well, that's our 5 nominees, and someone in that group will be crowned Entertainer of the Year later on in the show, so good luck to all of you. So right now, let's get to our very first award. We wanted Phil Vassar to present the first award for Song of the Year because he is such an amazing singer and songwriter. And we wanted the CBS Early Show's Hannah Storm to present the first award because it's already past her bedtime. She gets up about the same time that Big and Rich roll in. So please welcome our first two presenters, Phil Vassar and Hannah Storm.
Exciting. Y'all ready to get some awards out here, right? We got the first one in our hands. Y'all ready?
Song of the year, y'all. Song of the year. This is a big one. This is a big one.
Three of the songs in our first category deal with the spiritual, right?
That was
your line, so
that's
go ahead and read it.
It's faith and belief. You're such a mic hog.
I know. I can't help it. It's a news thing.
Divine help, getting to heaven.
And the other two deal with more worldly matters, a baby girl who needs some money, and a young girl who gets what she needs, and that's a prom date with a beautiful heart.
Yes, yes. Here are the nominees for Song of the Year.
Well, I love you,
baby girl.
There's more.
Believe.
Just what I can see. Oh, I believe.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Take it from my head.
Skin, Sarah Beth.
Around and around.
When I get where I'm going.
Don't cry for me down here.
Okay, everybody ready? Here we go. And the winner is, for Song of the Year, Believe.
Ronnie Dunn, Craig Wiseman.
I was in my barn last year, and this guy comes crashing through the door with this idea for a song. He had the chorus written and stuff, and I just set him down at the sofa and put a notepad on the coffee table and hung on while he channeled. So I remember him saying Navy, and we debated over whether it was Wrigley or Higley forever. So many people went out on a limb to push this song. So many people went beyond the call of duty at radio, fans, everybody. Guys with the label, the RLG, Arista, all you bunch there, that promotion, you cannot say enough good about all the people who have stepped out and really pushed beyond the call of duty. Thank you.
There's a lady in Hattiesburg, Mississippi named Elma Dennis that called me one night and told me my songs came from God. Elma, your faith touched me. You believe and I believe.
Congratulations, guys. I love that song. Well, here's a young singer-songwriter who does it all and makes it look so easy. One of country's next generation of great artists, Miranda Lambert.
Get this road, take me out of here. Take me far away from Amarillo. I bet this car go real fast. The wheels not even drive me past. Places you said I'd never go. Whoa. The Texas sky's the biggest one I've seen, and it still ain't big enough for you and me. All the things that make you mad and all the baggage in your past don't leave much room for a girl like me to be. So I'll fill her up with hope and worn out. Leave the rest and drive until I find the missing piece. should have ended us before we ever started. Daddy knew about my pride and he stood there and he smiled inside. I pretended that I didn't notice. A little tears of fill when I said I was going. Now play the wheel and I'll point it with Peg Good and lead the rest and drive until I find the missing piece. He said I wouldn't get too far on a tank of gas and an empty car. I got everything I'll ever need. I got this old guitar and a brand new set of strings. I've worried about life and if it's right on time. I guess if you don't jump, you'll never know if you can't fly.
I'm Jason Aldean, and later tonight, you're going to see Rascal Flatts, Kelly Clarkson, Sugarland, and coming up next, Toby Keith, right here on CBS.
The 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Ford Bold Moves, and by Dr. Pepper. With 23 flavors in every Dr. Pepper, there's more to it.
Introducing new Dr. Pepper Berries and Cream. So rich, so creamy, with a hint of raspberries. Once the creamy taste gets a hold of you, you won't want to let go. Get your hands on new Dr. Pepper Berries and Cream and get buried in cream.
Appreciate it.
Anytime.
Gracias, Manuel.
You know him?
Yes. He's my ex-boyfriend.
Bold moves. They happen every day.
Hey, it's Mike and Stacy. Leave a message.
Hey, guys. I keep calling. You're never there.
Hey, where are you guys?
Hello? Anybody home? Hello?
Get lost in your own backyard. The Home Depot makes it easy. Right now, get up to a $200 gift card by mail-in rebate with any patio furniture, grill, or lawn and garden power purchase of $199 or more.
The Home Depot. You can do it. We can help.
Now there's a sunblock that keeps working, so we can keep playing.
Introducing Aveeno Continuous Protection, the only sunblock with active photo barrier complex and soy. It's shown to maintain protection longer.
We could be here a while.
New Aveeno Continuous Protection Sun Care.
Why settle for only 15 minutes of fame? BOGO. Buy one, get one half off. And pay less.
We'd planned that vacation for months, and wouldn't you know it, a migraine hit. With pain. nausea, sensitivity to light and sound. A total migraine that could have really disrupted the vacation. Thank goodness I remembered my Imitrex.
You can take an Imitrex tablet at the first sign of migraine pain. It targets the nerves and blood vessels believed to trigger a migraine for effective relief without drowsiness. Imitrex is not right for everyone or every migraine. If you have certain types of heart or blood vessel disease or uncontrolled blood pressure, you shouldn't take Imitrex. Very rarely, certain people, even some without heart disease, have had serious heart-related problems. So talk to your doctor, especially if you have risk factors for heart disease such as smoking, high blood pressure, or high cholesterol, or if you're pregnant, nursing, or taking medication.
Don't let a migraine disrupt your life.
Ask your doctor if Imitrex is right for you. Target your total migraine and get back to your life with Imitrex.
Tomorrow, talk about grease lightning, cars that run on vegetable oil.
I got 180 miles per gallon.
Would this work for you? Tomorrow on The Early Show.
CBS presents America's favorite game shows.
Come on down!
The Price is Right, Beat the Clock, Let's Make a Deal, Press Your Luck, Match Game, Card Sharks, Family Feud. Yeah! All in one incredible competition.
I am up to the challenge!
Game Show Marathon. Your favorite celebrities playing for prizes you can win at home.
A brand new car!
It's a full hour of nonstop fun. Ricky Lake hosts Game Show Marathon. Starts CBS Wednesday night, May 31st.
Survey says you're gonna love it.
To our troops overseas and their families at home, we appreciate your service and sacrifice. America supports you. CBS cares.
Please welcome top new male vocalist nominee Billy Currington and the star of the CBS series Cold Case, Catherine Morris.
I know. I was backstage with you. Okay. All right. The performers nominated in this next category walk in the footsteps of some of country music greats. Past nominees and winners include Alan Jackson, Garth Brooks, and George Strait.
And they're all in my personal Hall of Fame. They're incredible talent and they're great songs. And now, here are this year's nominees for Album of the Year.
Feels Like Today by Rascal Flatts. There's More Where That Came From by Leanne Womack. Time Well Wasted by Brad Paisley. Tough All Over by Gary Allen. Twice the Speed of Light by Sugarland.
And the ACM Album of the Year is Time Well Wasted, Brad Paisley.
This is Frank Rogers. He's been with me since we used to stay up late and take hours in the studio at Belmont and practice if we ever got this chance. I've always wanted to win this award. I love you, too. I want to thank Joe Galani, Butch Wah, Skip, everybody at the label, my management at Fitzgerald Hartley, Bill, Larry Mark. Your phone's ringing, Frank. Answer that.
I'll call you later.
God, my parents, everyone else, I forgot my wife, everyone who had any input into this record, say something.
All the players, all the engineers, all the musicians, songwriters, my wife, my family, love you. And Brad Mason.
Congratulations, guys. You know, I always like to describe Toby Keith as half roughneck, half redneck, and half long neck. And I guess that explains the Mercedes out front with the gun rack. Ladies and gentlemen, Toby Keith.
I'm a little too late, I'm a little too gone, I'm a little too tired of just hanging on. I'm letting go while I'm still strong enough to move. Got a little too sad, I'm a little too blue. Just a little too bad, you were too good to be true. I'm big time over you, baby, it's a little too late. No, I don't want to talk about what we can do about us anymore. Only time you will be wasting is the time it takes to walk right out the door. They talk about water under the bridge. You should know by now, girl, that's all this is. It's a little too late, I'm a little too gone, I'm a little too tired of just hanging on. I'm letting go while I'm still strong enough to a little too sad, I'm a little too blue. Just a little too bad, you were too good to be true. I'm big time over you, baby, it's a little too late. Heart of mine, take you back every time, don't you know? That's been two packs of cigarettes, a sleepless night, a nervous wreck a day ago. Now you ain't got no business coming around. I'm closing up shop, shutting us down. A little too tired of just hanging on. So I'm letting go while I'm still strong enough to. Got a little too sad and a little too blue. Just a little too bad, you were too good to be true. I'm big time over you, baby, it's a little too late.
Carrie Underwood, Keith Urban, Rascal Flatts, and Kelly Clarkson are performing tonight, so stay right where you're at, right here on CBS.
How do you say so long to a period that's too long? Low estrogen 24, low estrogen birth control pill. Short periods, on average, last less than 3 days.
There are serious risks with the pill, including blood clots, stroke, and heart attack. Smoking increases risks, especially if you're over 35. If you've had any of these conditions, certain cancers, or if you could be pregnant, you shouldn't take the pill. The pill doesn't protect against HIV or STDs. Call your healthcare provider and ask for the pill with a short period, low estrogen 24, and visit shortperiod.com.
Does a promise come with an expiration date? Is it good for a month, a year, or decades from now? At New York Life, we make promises that have no expiration date. Promises that are built on the timeless values of financial strength, integrity, and humanity. Promises that we live by. So no matter how the world changes around you, New York Life is the company you keep.
Crossing America, looking for our next star.
Okay. Oh, what was show on?
Oscar Mayer Wiener.
It's the Sing the Jingle, Be a Star contest. Enter today and sing it your way.
Oh, I wish
you, you could star in our next commercial. No purchase necessary. Go to singthejingle.com for details.
Everyone would be in love.
Sing the Jingle, Be a Star.
I'm just gonna come out with it. Will you marry me?
Island Fruits Pinot Grigio? I didn't know Arbor Mist had that. Have you tried their Sangria Zinfandel?
Arbor Mist, 10 delicious flavors. Can't resist the mist.
Mega M&M's. You wouldn't want them any bigger.
Car company for people like that. Ford. Bold moves.
The 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
Cause I rock, you know what I'm saying.
Not everyone can be a rock star. But this summer, one unknown singer will get a chance to live their dream and join a rock supergroup with members of Motley Crue, Metallica, and Guns N' Roses. Who has what it takes to blow away the competition and win? Find out when Rockstar Supernova premieres CBS Wednesday, July 5th.
Don't miss Cold Case, Sundays on CBS, America's most watched network.
Come into Dairy Queen for the 99-cent sausage biscuit twin pack. Two identical fluffy buttermilk biscuits, each with a sausage patty. However, just because they're twins doesn't mean they're not individuals. In fact, they even have names. There, see? Oh, sorry, guys. That's better. The 99-cent sausage biscuit twin pack from Dairy Queen. Do one and DQ something different.
When visitors come to Pigeon Forge, you get such a welcoming feeling. That's what's so different about here than anywhere else. There's so much to do in Pigeon Forge, and of course Dollywood's here. There's something for everyone, for the adults and the kids. Everybody's so genuine. I just love living here.
For your free travel planner, call 1-800-333-4FUN.
Susan Rose, and welcome to My Pigeon Forge.
Frisch's Big Boy. What's your favorite thing? What's your favorite thing?
Surprising new information and a fatal Louisville funeral home shooting tonight at 11.
Welcome back
to the 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. You know, it's an honor to be hosting an awards show that's older than I am. Anyway, a while back I was honored on this show as the Home Depot humanitarian. Most of us artists learn to give back from the folks back home in our own hometowns. And that's why I'm so glad that the Academy of Country Music and Home Depot have teamed up to find America's hometown hero. All you have to do is to log on to www.homedepot.com/ACM, and you can nominate yourself or someone in your community who has helped others and should be the hometown hero. The winner gets to come to next year's show and help build a new Kaboom Children's Playground with this year's Humanitarian Award winner, who will be announced later on tonight. Now it's time to get back to the music. Dirks Bentley's CD is called Modern Day Drifter. Now, if this modern day drifter needed a lift, I'm sure some of you girls out there would stop and pick him up. And here to pick us up with his new number one song is Dirks Bentley.
I must look just like a fool here in the middle of the road, standing there in your rear view and getting soaked to the bone. This land is flat as it is me. A man could see for 100 miles. I'm still praying I might see the glow of a brake light. Two wheels just turn down the road ahead. If it hurts at all, you ain't showed it yet. I keep looking for the slightest sign that you might miss what you left behind. I know there's nothing stopping you now, but I'd settle for a slow death. I held on longer than I should, believing you might change your mind. And those bright lights of Hollywood would fade in time. But your wheels just turn down the road ahead. If it hurts at all, you ain't showed it yet. You're just a tiny dime on that sliding side. Come on, tap those brakes. Just one time, I know there's nothing stopping you now, but I'd settle for a slow down. But your wheels just turn down the road ahead. If it hurts at all, you ain't showed it. Just a tiny dot on that horizon line. Come on, tap those brakes, baby, just one time. I know there's nothing stopping you now. Yeah, I'm not asking you to turn back around. I'd settle for a slow death. Come on, just slow down.
Please welcome former top new male vocalist Joe Nichols and the star of The Young and the Restless, Michelle Stafford.
Go for it.
Three nominees in this category, each coming off an incredible year, and they're each on the brink of superstardom.
Like my friend Joe here, they're all really, really nice to look at. Right, girls? But of course, we're focusing on their music now, okay? So here are the top new nominees for top new male vocalist.
Oh, Jason Aldean. Billy Currington. Must be doing something right. And maybe Craig Morgan.
The ACM top new male vocalist is Jason Aldean.
Oh, wow. I had a knock over the mic. First of all, I want to thank my parents who are here tonight. I want to thank my mom and dad and my wife, Jessica, who's here, my daughter, Keely, who's watching on TV somewhere. I want to thank everybody at Broken Bow Records, Benny Brown, Carolyn Brown, everybody for giving me a chance. Thank you very much. Oh, man, I didn't think I was going to be this nervous. Broken Bow Records, a promotion staff over there. Thank you guys. Buddy Lee Attractions for booking me. My band and crew out on the road with me every day. Man, I don't know. The fans, country radio, CMT, GAC. Thank you guys so much for playing the videos. And man, if I can follow in the footsteps of the guys that have won this before me, I'll be doing all right. So thank you guys very much.
Urban, Kenny Chesney, Kelly Clarkson, and Rascal Flatts are coming up right here on CBS. On the 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Find the Inspiration and Innovation You Need for Your Home Improvement Projects at your new Home Depot. You can do it. We can help.
Daddy, I'm not a little girl anymore, and I want to paint my room.
You can do that.
Well, I sort of meant you could.
I'll supervise.
These are the colors I want to paint my room.
Let me show you something. Go ahead and push that button, and it's going to be a perfect match.
That's really cool.
Dip it in just really gently. There you go. Make sure to wipe it off on the side. You got it.
You did good work.
Thanks, Daddy.
Love is like candy on a shelf. You want to taste and help yourself. The sweetest things are there for you. Help yourself, take a few. That's what I want you to do.
Just treat yourself to the rich, decadent taste of Diet Dr. Pepper. There's nothing diet about it.
Think you know all there is to know about getting your cholesterol right? You may be wrong, because getting bad cholesterol down might be just part of the equation. You may also want to get your good cholesterol up. Even more surprising, this cholesterol medicine does both. Crestor. Crestor, along with diet, can lower bad cholesterol by up to 52%. But Crestor also raises your good cholesterol. Down with the bad, up with the good. Is Crestor right for you? That's between you and your doctor. Crestor is not for everyone, including people with liver disease and women who are nursing, pregnant, or may become pregnant. Simple blood tests are needed to check for liver problems. Tell your doctor about other medications you're taking, or if you experience muscle pain or weakness, as they may be a sign of serious side effects. Down with the bad, up with the good. Talk to your doctor. about Crestor.
If you're without prescription coverage and can't afford your medication, AstraZeneca may be able to help.
From coast to coast, cops are cracking down on safety belt violations. It doesn't matter who you are or where you live, they'll be on the lookout. Cops write tickets to save lives. If you don't buckle up, expect a ticket. Click it or ticket.
Oh, I stole his password online and hello. Makeover. I got hair extensions, plumped at the lips, and snapped the hottest headshots. Hollywood, here I come. Tell me what you think. Unbreak my heart, say you love me again. Undo this hurt that you caused when you walked out the door and you walked out of my life.
Citi Identity Theft Solutions. Talk to a real person to help get your life back. Free when you get a Citi credit card or Citibank account.
CBS Wednesday. It's the most shocking Dr. Phil in primetime ever.
I'm the worst mother in the whole world.
A wife and husband.
I'm drunk.
Out of control.
We had 10 beers today.
A Dr. Phil house call.
You have a child on a ventilator.
That could save a life.
Blood was coming out of his mouth.
But is it too late?
You don't have the right to drive drunk with my family on the road.
I'm at rock bottom. I need help.
A new Dr. Phil in primetime. Escaping addiction. CBS Wednesday.
Welcome back to the Academy of Country Music Awards. And now, Kris Kristofferson and a special performance by Big and Rich.
On November 8, 1965, the 173rd Airborne Brigade on Operation Hump, War Zone D in Vietnam, were ambushed by over 1,200 VC. 48 American soldiers lost their lives. Our friend Niles Harris was one of the wounded who lived. This song is his story.
Said goodbye to his mama as he left South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had to do. He was dropped in the jungle where the choppers would rumble with the smell of napalm in the air. And then the sergeant said, look up ahead. Like a dark evil cloud, 1,200 came down on him and 29 more. They fought for their lives, but most of them died in the 173rd Airborne. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky, 1965. The 8th of November.
Please join us in saluting our veterans of foreign wars, all recipients of the Purple Heart.
Now he's 58 and his ponytail's gray, but the battle still plays in his head. He limps when he walks, but he's strong when he talks about the shrapnel they left in his leg. He puts on a gray suit over his airborne tattoo, and he ties it on one time a year. And remembers the fallen as he orders a tall one. He swallows it down with his tears. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky, 1965, the 8th of November. November.
said goodbye to his mama as he left South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had to do.
Please welcome three of tonight's nominees, Julie Roberts, Sam from Lodestar, Dean Sams, and Keats Rainwater.
You know, Julie, a lot of folks want to know, why did you call your new album Men and Mascara?
Well, it's simple. With Men and Mascara, you know they're both gonna run.
Well, thanks for clearing that up. You know, I actually thought that Men in Mascara was a boutique in San Francisco. Now, here are the nominees for the top new duo or vocal group.
And we're coming.
Big and Rich.
To your city. We're gonna play our guitars and sing you a country song.
Little Big Town. Sugarland.
Anything in the world. Love your baby girl.
The ACM top new duo or vocal group goes to
Sugarland.
After that song that Big and Rich did, I gotta tell you, sometimes we do songs that are just for fun, and sometimes we do songs that matter, and that is a song that matters.
Way to go, guys.
Thank you so much. This is our first award that we've ever won that's actually for country music, and it's so exciting. Mercury Records, Gail Gelman, Helen Rollins, Christy Cruz, everybody at CAA, who helped me?
Everybody, our band, our crew,
our band and crew,
friends.
Best band and crew in the world.
All of the people who've taken us out on tour, Brad, Kenny.
My husband, your wife.
Kits, Ronnie. Oh, and today is my son's fourth birthday, so Tucker,
happy
go to bed.
Birthday.
Happy birthday, buddy.
Next, Carrie Underwood, and coming up, Vince Vaughn, Rascal Flatts, and Kelly Clarkson, right here on CBS.
Now that's what I'm talking about. This is not a toy. You want to go again?
Yes.
Bold moves. They happen every day.
Mom, I know you're going to be disappointed, but I'm not going to be able to make it home.
Come on, it's your birthday.
But I have two papers that I have to do.
Well, you have my chase card if you decide to fly home.
No, Mom, sorry.
You'll be back when I look
Chase personalized alerts
Alicia.
Keep you on top of your credit card.
Don't pull up right in front of the house.
Show me that you're mine, girl. All right.
Alerts keep you prepared for life's little surprises. Your choice, your Chase.
Where does depression hurt? Everywhere. Who does does depression hurt? Everyone. Did you know that depression hurts emotionally and physically? Not everyone looks at depression that way. Cymbalta is a prescription medication for depression that treats both its emotional and painful physical symptoms. Cymbalta works on serotonin and norepinephrine. People taking MAOIs or thyroidazine or who have uncontrolled glaucoma should not take Cymbalta. Tell your doctor if your depression worsens or you have thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these thoughts or behaviors in children under 18. Talk to your doctor if you have liver disease and about your alcohol consumption. Side effects may include nausea, dry mouth, and constipation. Ask your doctor about Cymbalta. Depression hurts, but you don't have to.
That's me, Evelyn, and it's my seventh day with Prilosec OTC. Never thought I'd last through race week with my frequent heartburn. But with Prilosec OTC, I'm good to go. Day two, got the party started. Day five, met my man Jeff Burton. Today, 200 laps and zero heartburn. Imagine zero heartburn for 24 hours with one pill a day. That's my Prilosec OTC. It's day seven for me. What day are you on?
Subway Dinner Theater presents The Beast Within. That stomach studied in London. And now for dinner, Subway Restaurants.
And the new Tuscan chicken, hot and fresh from the oven. Tender chicken, melted cheese, grilled vegetables on freshly baked bread.
Subway, eat fresh!
The 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
I know we said that we'd give up, said we'd had enough. Again and again and again.
How long has this affair with Phyllis been going on?
I'm not going anywhere. That's what you think.
Don't give up on us.
I don't know if I'll ever be able to trust you again. I love you. I'll always love you.
The Young and the Restless, weekday CBS Daytime.
They were the wildest Big Brother house guests of all time.
And they're back.
And now it's America's Choice. Who will be part of a new all-star Big Brother? CBS, Wednesday, June 21st.
Dave's All New with Martin Short, James Blunt, and Fun with Rupert tonight.
As the leading stroke research hospital in Kentucky, our job is developing the latest treatments for stroke. Because of the national clinical trials and research conducted at our hospital, the most advanced treatments are available to our patients before they may be available at other hospitals. It's important to remember that with stroke, time saved really is brain saved, and receiving the most advanced treatments available really does make a difference. To learn more about stroke, call 562-8009.
Corvette spirit without the Corvette price. Introducing the Chevy Cobalt Coupe Rally Sport. Rear spoiler, chrome exhaust tip, chrome handles, and 16-inch chrome wheels. Get an 06 Cobalt LS Coupe starting at $12,490 after cash back. Cobalt Rally Sport as shown is $15,219 after cash back. See your local Chevy dealer.
Swingers clubs in Greater Louisville tonight.
At home and our friends here at the MGM Grand. I'm so proud to bring out another Oklahoma girl. She happens to be from Shakota, Oklahoma, which was right up north from where I grew up in Chalky, Oklahoma. I admire her very, very much because she's touched so many people with her songs, and in fact, she's nominated for 4 ACMs tonight. Here to perform Jesus Take the Wheel is Carrie Underwood.
She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind that she didn't pay attention. attention, she was going away too fast. Before she knew what she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. She made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now,
ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the stars of the hit TV series Hannah Montana, Billy Ray Cyrus, and his daughter, Miley Cyrus.
Hey, everybody. It's great to be with y'all here in Las Vegas. Of course, Miley's only 13 years old. She's well aware that there are some rules.
Right. In bed by 11, remember to brush and floss, show respect to everyone, never draw to an inside straight. Always check to the razor, and the odds on a royal flush are 1 in 649,750.
Baby doll, you've been watching way too much celebrity poker. So here are the nominees for Single Record of the Year.
Alcohol by Brad Paisley. Baby Girl by Sugarland. Believe by Brooks and Dunn. Best I Ever Had by Gary Allen.
You're only the best I ever had. Jesus Take the Wheel by Carrie Underwood. Take it from my hands.
And the ACM single record of the year is Carrie Underwood with Jesus Take the Wheel. There's so many people to thank, but this award's really about this man right here, and I want to give a special thanks to him and a congratulations to you, Mark. Thank you, radio, for playing the song, and thank you, fans, for making it such a smash. So I'm gonna let Mark talk now.
I just want to thank my mom and dad back in Longview, Texas, my beautiful wife, my kids, Annalie and David Bright. Thank you so much, Carrie, Joe Galani, Renee Bell, and all of RLG. Thank you so much.
Next, performances by Trace Atkins, Kenny Chesney, and still to come, Rascal Flatts and Kelly Clarkson here on CBS. Who's your hometown hero? Vote at homedepot.com/ACM.
Introducing new Dr. Pepper Berries and Cream. So rich, so creamy, with a hint of raspberries. Once the creamy taste gets a hold of you, you won't want to let go. Dr. Pepper, Berries and Cream, and get buried in cream.
Flight's been canceled. No way to get to the island.
What are we gonna do for 2 weeks?
Today we're gonna see what we can do to make an island of our own.
Well, let's get going. I'll show you some beautiful plants. You never have to stain it. You don't have to paint it. It'll look nice on your day. Happy honeymoon.
Today we're gonna do what we can do to make an island.
I'm glad we stayed home.
Me too.
You feeling better?
I'm getting there. But I do feel good that we have Aflac. Mm.
Glad I asked about it at work.
I'm glad it's helping pay the bills.
Electric bill, house payments, even Michelle's education. Helps with just about any bills our health insurance doesn't cover.
Aflac. Ask about it at work. Two dogs. One has Frontline Plus flea protection. The other has the number 2 product. Over half the dogs treated with the number 2 product had fleas after just 1 week. The Frontline dogs? Not one flea. Frontline kills fleas fast all month. And it doesn't just last longer. It's waterproof. For dogs and cats, ask for the vet's number 1 choice, Frontline Plus. Say goodbye to fleas and ticks.
How you doing, young lady? The feeling that you're giving really drives me crazy.
You're looking for a girl that'll treat you right. You're looking for in the daytime with a light.
You might be the type if I play my cards right.
I'm out of this world.
Turn your Verizon wireless phone into a music player. Download songs straight from VCast. Find them online. Or even transfer music from your own collection, so your music's always with you. Buy a VCast music phone by LG for just $49.99 and get a second one free from Verizon Wireless.
At Outback, I start off with a light, healthy appetizer, like a chocolate tower. Then I move on to the 14-ounce ribeye, because I am a steak man. Unless I'm eating chicken on the barbie, then I'm a chicken man. Which doesn't have as nice a ring to it. So, no, I'm going to go with Steak Man. Yeah, Steak Man with, like, a chicken hobby.
When physical evidence is not enough, these FBI profilers have one job.
We cover the whole spectrum of psychos.
Outsmart the criminal mind.
I want to coax a young woman into my car.
Offer her a test drive.
Are you a genius or something?
I do have an eidetic memory and can read 20,000 words per minute. Yes, I'm a genius.
Criminal minds. Then, New York City's latest thrill ride is a killer.
Stop the train!
This kid was subway surfing.
But he didn't die doing it.
CSI New York, CBS Wednesday.
The brightest stars, the biggest hit shows, one incredible night. It all comes together live on CBS.
Broadway's best and brightest.
It's the Tony Awards.
The nominees are...
Celebrate the drama, the comedy, the music. And those five little words everyone is dying to hear.
The Tony Award goes to...
The Tony Awards, live CBS Sunday, June 11th.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. You know, Trace Adkins' voice is so deep, it sounds like it comes from his size 15 shoes. He has a song called Honky Tonk Badonkadonk. Now, if you've seen the video, you know it's a huge hit. No ifs, no ands, and plenty of buts. This is a song everyone can get behind. Get ready, because here's where country really meets Vegas. Ladies and gentlemen, Trace Adkins.
Turn it up, though. This is her favorite song, you know that, right? But we play it good and loud. She might get up and dance again. Here she comes, here she comes.
That's why we do what we do. Ain't for the money or the glory.
for the Badonkadonk.
Trace is employing all those young women so that someday they can afford to go out and buy some clothes. You know, by the way, I've got my own clothing line, girls, so I could work out a group discount for you. You know, Las Vegas is an exciting city, and we're going to take advantage of it tonight by having some great performances take place around town. Kenny Chesney has chosen a special location for his performance tonight, the beach at Mandalay Bay. He's been there 20 minutes and already 10 women have pretended to drown just so he'll give them mouth to mouth. Tell you the truth, I just got my hair dry myself. Ladies and gentlemen, a man with a tan on the sand with his band, Kenny Chesney.
Summertime is finally here. That old ballpark man is back in gear out on 49. Man, I can see the lights. School's out, the night's rolling. Man, just like a long lost friend you ain't seen in a while. Can't help but smile. Temperature says 93 down at the deposit and guarantee, but that swimming hole, it's nice and cold. Bikini bottoms underneath, but the boys' hearts still skip a beat when them girls shimmy on them old cutoffs. And it's too bare feet on the dashboard. Stay the same. Don't matter how old you are, man, you know what I'm talking about. And yeah, baby, when you got everybody up, here we go. Two bare feet on the dashboard. Young love and an old Ford. T-shirts and a tattoo and a U-hoo. Bottle rolling on the floorboard. Perfect song on the radio. Sing along, cause it's what we know. It's a smile, it's a kiss, it's a simple wine, it's summertime. Oh, Las Vegas is almost summertime. Here we go.
Thank you, Kenny Chesney. Meanwhile, back here at the MGM Grand, we've got someone who likes chewing tobacco, likes beer, likes driving a truck, and is pretty. No, it's not Toby Keith. Here to sing Politically Uncorrect is last year's top female vocalist, Gretchen Wilson.
I'm for the lone man on the totem pole.
Sugarland rocks the house. Then Rascal Flatts performs with Kelly Clarkson on the Academy of Country Music Awards right here on CBS.
Gracias, Manuel.
You know him?
Yes. He's my ex-boyfriend.
Bold moves. They happen every day.
At AOL, we believe everyone should be fast. That's why we've made it simple to upgrade from dial-up to true broadband. So now you can get both AOL service and a broadband connection together for as low as $25.90 a month at AOL.com/high speed. Want a better high-speed internet? You belong at AOL.
Introducing our latest breakthrough in long-wearing makeup. New Color Stay Makeup from Revlon, now with Softflex. Our new patented formula is flexible. Feels so soft and lightweight,
you'll forget you're wearing it.
Looks flawless for 16 hours. You'll think it's the best long-wearing makeup you've ever worn. Guaranteed or your money back. It's a beautiful thing. New Color Stay Makeup with Softflex from Revlon. Try it. You'll see.
Hi.
Hey, what's good here?
Well, our mashed potatoes, sweet corn, our crispy chicken.
Yes, I want all of that in layers in that order.
Should I top it off with gravy and a three-cheese blend?
It's like you've known me forever.
Try new cheesy chicken mashed potato bowls from KFC. Freshly prepared with our famous mashed potatoes, layered with sweet corn, all white meat crispy chicken, and topped with our signature gravy and three cheese blend. Great flavors come together at KFC.
What's that?
You still don't have Netflix?
Well, I...
It's so easy. You just make a list of the movies you want to rent, and you get your first DVDs in the mail in about one business day.
Yeah.
Keep as long as you want, no late fees. Return each one in a prepaid envelope, and they automatically mail you another one from your list.
It's dope.
Yeah. In fact, I probably have a movie waiting for me at home right now.
Who's that guy?
There's a movie waiting for you at home. Netflix. All the DVDs you want, starting at only $9.99 a month, no late fees.
Grande, non-fat skim, mocha chocolata, extra foam with whipped cream.
That's you.
You know what would go great with this cut? Honey on a copper glazed highlights.
Okay. Great choice.
Attention, Kate. Choose Quilted Northern Ultra. You trade up for everything else. Why not your bath tissue?
Only Quilted Northern Ultra can give you unique plush quilts, so it's ultra soft and ultra thick.
So go ahead, upgrade to Quilted Northern Ultra.
Treat yourself to plush quilts every day.
Quilted Northern Ultra.
The 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
They raised our hopes, lifted our spirits, and made us stand up and cheer.
Everybody thinks we found this broken down horse and fixed him, but we didn't. He fixed us.
They are the 100 most inspiring movies of all time.
God is my witness. I'll never be hungry again.
Join Hollywood's biggest stars as they count down.
To my big brother George, the richest man in town.
AFI's 100 Years, 100 Cheers. New special, CBS Wednesday, June 14th. Dr. Phil takes on out-of-control parents in a new primetime special, CBS Wednesday.
Night at 11, a Target 32 investigation. Swingers clubs in Greater Louisville operating in the shadows.
There is cuffs up there, so you can cuff your woman up.
And boasting an impressive clientele.
Doctors, lawyers, judges, you name it.
In a News Channel exclusive, Target 32 investigates how these swingers clubs operate. Are they legal? And what is the city doing about them? Don't miss Swingers Clubs in Louisville. Tonight at 11 on WLKY News Channel 32.
There's more life in a Bell South house, because you can get singular wireless, unlimited long distance and local, high-speed internet and DirecTV service, all from one company. Call and save up to $240 a year, guaranteed, on a family of services that's perfect for your family. Bring it all together, and you'll get a nice warm feeling too. Only from Bell South. Call today.
Corvette spirit without the Corvette price. Introducing the Chevy Cobalt Coupe Rally Sport. Rear spoiler, chrome exhaust tip, chrome handles, and 16-inch chrome wheels. Get an 06 Cobalt LS Coupe starting at $12,490 after cash back. Cobalt Rally Sport, as shown, is $15,219 after cash back. See your local Chevy dealer.
As temperatures go up, so will the chances for showers and storms. Detailed forecast at 11.
can assume is not about FEMA. They came up here to Las Vegas to perform down in Mississippi, and they've already won one award tonight. So please welcome Sugar Land.
Gentlemen, please welcome ACM Award winner Jody Messina and country hitmaker Blake Shelton.
When you're a new artist, first breaking through, there's nothing more exciting than that first moment you hear your song on the radio for the first time.
Yeah, but to be recognized by the Academy of Country Music the first time up to bat, like Jody was, that pretty much knocks it out of the ballpark.
All right, here are this year's extremely talented rookie performers, all up for top new female vocalist.
Miranda Lambert. Julie Roberts. Carrie Underwood.
And And the ACM Top New Female Vocalist of the Year is Carrie Underwood.
Everyone in the Academy who voted for me, Simon Fuller and everyone at 19, and of course everyone at American Idol, Joe Galante, Butch Wah, Teddy Skip, Cindy Allen Wade, and everyone at Ariston Asheville, Clive Davis and Ariston New York, I'm shaking, Mark Bright and Dan Huff, all the songwriters on the album, and Ian and everyone at 19, Jesse Smith, Jeff Rasko, Ken Krause, Gary Don and Rick at the Haber Corporation, Keith, Chris and Lynn Oglesby, Melissa and Trish, my fans, my family, my friends. And of course, I wouldn't be here if God hadn't opened all the doors for me, so thank you, God, thank you.
Still to come, Vince Vaughn, Rascal Flatts, Kelly Clarkson, and Keith Urban here on CBS.
On the 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Ford, Bold Moves.
Every day, someone, somewhere, makes a bold move. There's a car company for people like that. Ford. Bold moves.
The Chordate Challenge? To bring you superior itch relief. New Chordate Advanced. It's the longest-lasting hydrocortisone cream you can get without a prescription. It works for 12 hours. New Chordate Advanced. Science applied to your skin.
The clump stops here. New Lash Exact from CoverGirl. The breakthrough? The brush. No mess here, no clumps here. CoverGirl is changing the mascara rules. Want amazing lashes? Gotta get the tool. New Lash Exact Mascara from Easy Breezy Beautiful CoverGirl.
Ask your doctor about Ambien CR, the latest Ambien. Then call for your 7-day free trial offer. Ambien CR is a controlled-release formula, and it's the only sleep aid with two layers. One dissolves quickly to help you fall asleep fast. The other dissolves slowly to help you stay asleep, so you can wake up and get ready for your day. Ambien CR is a treatment option you and your doctor can consider along with lifestyle changes and can be taken for as long as your doctor recommends. Until you know how Ambien CR will affect you, you shouldn't drive or operate machinery. Be sure you're able to devote 7 to 8 hours to sleep before being active again. Side effects may include next day drowsiness, dizziness, and headache. It's non-narcotic. However, like most sleep medicines, it has some risk of dependency. Don't take it with alcohol. Call today for your 7-day free trial offer of the latest Ambien, Ambien CR. And don't forget to mention the CR, a good night's sleep from start to finish.
CBS presents the story of seven women, their real housewives.
I have to go.
You're gonna go cook me breakfast?
No.
They're real moms.
No fights on the bed.
They're real desperate.
Oh my goodness. I will do anything for sex.
And we could never script the drama in their lives.
You let my dog eat your ring. You're digging through the poop.
You have sex with men other than your husband? Are you clueless?
Introducing the official guilty pleasure of summer.
It is a secret.
First rule of book club, you don't talk about book club.
The Tuesday Night Book Club. Series premiere CBS Tuesday, June 13th.
CBS presents America's favorite game shows.
Come on down!
Price is Right, Beat the Clock, Let's Make a Deal, Press Your Luck, Match Game, Card Sharks, Family Feud.
Yeah!
All in one incredible competition.
I am up to the challenge!
Game Show Marathon. Your favorite celebrities playing for prizes you can win at home.
A brand new car!
It's a full hour of nonstop fun. Ricky Lake hosts Game Show Marathon. Starts CBS Wednesday night, May 31st.
Survey says you're gonna love it.
J.D. Fortune was homeless and living on the street.
It's been a long road.
Until he blew away the competition on CBS's Rockstar.
You are the Rockstar.
Then, he joined INXS as their lead singer and is touring the world in sold-out performances. This summer, the search is on for the next great singer. Who will it be? Find out this summer when Rockstar Supernova premieres CBS Wednesday, July 5th.
Welcome back to the 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, nominated for Top Vocal Duo tonight, Montgomery Gentry.
There's a story that my daddy tells religiously. Like clockwork every time he sees an opening in a conversation about the way things used to be. Well, I'd just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door. But I'd always end up starry-eyed, cross-legged on the floor, hanging on to every word. Man, the things I knew. It was harder times and longer days, 5 miles of school uphill both ways. We were King Switch raising dirt floor for a horse. That was back before the war. Yeah, your uncle and I made quite a pair, flying at 15 through hostel air. He went down, but they missed me by hair. He'd always stop right there and say,
that's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. You don't need to make a million. Just be thankful to be working. If you're doing what you're able, putting food there on the table.
Welcome the driver of the Home Depot number 20 car and two-time NASCAR champion, Tony Stewart.
Imagine a country superstar who's racked up sales over 25 million, won 17 Grammys, and picked up 5 Academy of Country Music Awards. You might think it leaves a little bit of time for anything else in his schedule, but not this guy. His commitment to those in need is just as astounding as his musical talent. This is a man who has set the bar for a charity extremely high. This video will give you a brief look at the big heart of this year's Home Depot humanitarian, Vince Gill.
Known affectionately by his friends and peers as Mr. Benefit, Vince Gill is the living example of the giving spirit. Over the past two decades, Vince has helped raise over $30 million for dozens of charity foundations across the country. But for Vince, giving back is more than just about signing a check or collecting donations. It's about creating and inspiring community involvement. Whether it's his countless appearances on the golf course basketball court, or performance stage, Vince's selfless attitude permeates every event and organization he touches. To his adopted hometown of Nashville, he's the perfect neighbor. To those in need, he's a guardian angel. To Home Depot and the Academy of Country Music, Vince Gill is our Humanitarian of the Year.
Ladies and gentlemen, Vince Gill.
Thank you so much. I'd like to start by saying thank you to Tony. Tony and I spent the day together kind of getting acquainted and talking about Home Depot and their giving spirit to the communities around the world. And I'm honored that Home Depot thought enough of me to give me this tonight. I taught Tony how to play the blues today. And he taught me how to turn left. I got a pretty good feeling Tony and I are going to be buddies because we both have happy cheeks. There's an awful lot going through my mind, and I know that time is precious on these shows, but I would like to send my condolences out to my grand old Opry, Billy Walker, brother, and his wife, Betty, and two fine musician friends of mine, Charlie Lilly and other boy's name escapes me. Danny, can't remember his last name. I'm sorry, but what a tragedy! And we mourn their loss. And I got to tell you something. 22 years ago, I stepped on this stage for the first time as a young kid in a gray suit, and I won my first award for the best new boy singer. And the beauty of this award is because it honors a giving spirit. I have a wife that has an even better giving spirit than I do, and Amy Grant. You inspire me greatly every day. I know I'm running over, and I'm so sorry, but I was compelled to do this because this is about giving. This award is about giving. I saw a little girl running around tonight with an autograph book. Wherever you are, Caitlin, would you come up here? I'm not sure, but I believe this is a Make-A-Wish child, and I've been with a few Make-A-Wish children over the years, and I got so much more out of that meeting of those kids than they ever will. So in honor of the giving spirit, I give you this tonight and say God bless you.
Now to perform their hit single, Boondocks, two-time nominee, Little Big Town.
Feel no shame, I'm proud of where I came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks.
I can taste that honeysuckle and it's still so sweet. When it grows wild on the banks down at Old Camp Creek.
Yeah, and it calls me like a warm wind blows.
It's where I learned about love. It's where I learned about working hard. And having a little was just enough.
Jesus, knowing where I stand. You can take it or leave it.
This is me.
This is who I am.
Give me a tin roof, a front porch, and a gravel road. And that's home to me. It feels like home to me. Y'all sing with us. I feel no shame. I'm proud of where I came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks.
One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks.
You get a line, I get a pole. We'll go fishing in the crawfish hole. Five-card poker on Saturday night.
Church on Sunday morning.
You get a line, I get a pole.
Clarkson and Rascal Flatts, and coming up, Keith Urban and Brooks and Dunn here on CBS.
Checking in.
Was that confetti?
Your father and I are coming home right now, young man.
A clear-sounding internet phone service. AT&T Call Vantage. The passion to invent. The drive to deliver. Another innovation from the new AT&T. Your world. Delivered.
Are you a scraper? Are you a banger? Or just a digger? Until you shout. Do you shake it? Till you can't take it? It's so hard to get the mayo out.
Introducing Hellman's Easy Out, the new non-stick, no-waste bottle designed to get every last bit of mayo out.
You can get it out with Hellman's Easy Out. You can bring out all the best.
So what are you thinking for this area?
Well, I'm trying to imagine the same colors as the flowers from our wedding.
We had flowers?
At the Home Depot, you'll discover thousands of nursery quality plants and certified nursery consultants to help make them thrive. And no one else has Viva, pots with easy care instructions right on the side.
It's just like our wedding.
The Home Depot. You can do it. We can help.
Love is like candy on a shelf. You want to taste and help yourself. The sweetest things are there for you. Help yourself, take a few. That's what I want you to do.
Just treat yourself to the rich, decadent taste of Diet Dr. Pepper. There's nothing diet about it.
You ever think about being a race car driver?
No.
Good, you shouldn't.
Dude, you lost to a girl.
Shut up, Rico.
Can you reach the pedals? Next. Next.
My secret for not breaking a sweat when I'm racing, the strength of Secret Platinum.
Do you want to go get a churro?
No.
All right, thanks.
Secret. Strong enough for Danica Patrick. Strong enough for a woman.
The 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
This summer,
they're back.
CBS is bringing back Big Brother's all-time favorite house guests.
Every weasel for himself.
The sexiest. The funniest.
I'm tickled pink.
The most outrageous.
I live in a house with idiots.
And for the first time ever, you will choose who will be part of a new Big Brother.
Thank you, America!
This is the twist you've been waiting for.
Don't miss Big Brother All-Stars, America's Choice.
Bam!
CBS, Wednesday, June 21st.
Dave's All New with Martin Short, James Blunt, and Fun with Rupert tonight.
Welcome to your new home. You'll need to find the post office, a decent cup of coffee, and a bank. A friendly bank with free checking and all the bells and whistles. What a coincidence. We're right in the neighborhood. Banking, insurance, investments. BB&T. There's opportunity here.
Founded in 1925 as a community for the orphans of our fallen soldiers, the VFW National Home for Children continues to serve the needs of our military families. So in honor of Memorial Day, Buick, Pontiac, and GMC are donating $100 to the National Home for every car and truck we sell from now through May 31st. If you're at all serious about getting a new car, this would be a good time to do it.
If you or a loved one develop cancer, choosing the right specialist is critical. If treated early and aggressively, most cancers can be cured. That's why it's important to look for a cancer center that attracts the best doctors from across the country. Doctors who not only provide the most advanced cancer treatments, but also discover them. At the James Graham Brown Cancer Center, we are nationally recognized for leading-edge cancer treatment programs, research, and education. We're finding the answers to cancer and turning them into treatments that are saving lives.
Surprising new information in a fatal Louisville funeral home shooting tonight at 11.
Welcome back to the 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. And now, here's Cowboy Troy.
What's up, Las Vegas? Ladies and gentlemen, don't adjust your sets at home. Yes, I still have a gig, and no, I'm not kidding. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for a lady with the most, Miss Reba McEntire.
You rascal, you. Thank you, Troy. Well, we got something very special right now. In just a moment, one of the hottest women in country and music today, Kelly Clarkson, will be joining forces on this stage with one of the hottest groups in country. But we're going to begin on the Las Vegas Strip in front of the MGM Grand Hotel with the group whose album has been number one for an incredible 7 weeks in a row, Rascal Flatts.
Well, I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. Well, I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay. But that's not what gets me. What I hurt the most was being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away. You never know what could have been, and not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kelly Clarkson.
It's hard to deal with the pain of losing you everywhere I go, but I'm doing it. It's hard to force that smile when I see your old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, living with this regret. But I know if I could do it over, I would trade, give away all the words that I say.
To say
and watching you walk away
and never knowing what could have been and not seeing that loving you That's what I was trying to do. Oh, yeah, yeah,
and Rascal Flatts. Wow, now there's a lot of records being sold between those two acts. What a great way to kick off our third hour. And there's lots of big stars and big awards to come. Thank you, darling. Like this next one right now. And to present it, two of country's favorite brothers nominated tonight for top vocal duo. Please welcome Brett and Brad, the Warren Brothers.
The late, great Hunter S. Thompson said that the music business was a plastic trench filled with pimps and thieves where good men die like dogs.
And there's also a downside.
You'll get it tomorrow. All of our friends in this next category know that for a fact.
And the nominees for the top vocal group are...
Yeah. Alabama.
Make love tonight like never before.
Little Big Town. Lone Star. Rascal Flatts. Sugarland.
Are you ready?
And the ACM top vocal group is Rascal Flatts.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, y'all. We appreciate it. First, we'd just like to thank our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for always keeping his hand over us and blessing us. And our record label, Randy Goodman, and everybody at Lear Street Records, our management, Doug Nichols, Trey Turner, my wife and kids that are at home, I'll see you tomorrow. Can't wait to be there.
All right. My lovely wife, Allison, I love you, baby doll. Thank you so much. My mom and dad and everybody that's a part of this wonderful, wonderful ride, thank you so much. God bless each and every one of you. Country radio, the fans, we love you guys.
Listen, I have to make an announcement. I'm off the market, so I got married 4 weeks ago to Tiffany Fallon. I love you, baby, and thank you. The Academy of Country Music, we love you guys, and thank you. Thank you so much. The fans, wow.
Thank y'all. God bless you.
Congratulations, guys. Last year on this show, he was named top male vocalist, and he also won Album of the Year for Be There. That album, by the way, has been on the charts for 86 weeks and is still going strong. His concerts are standing room only here in the U.S., in his homeland of Australia, and all across Europe. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Keith Urban.
alone in this house again tonight. I got the TV on, the sound turned down, and a bottle of wine. There's pictures of you and I on the walls around me. The way that it was and could have been surrounds me. I'll never get over you walking away. I thought that being strong meant never losing self-control. But I'm just drunk enough to let go of my pain, to heal with my pride, let it fall like rain from my eyes. Tonight I wanna cry. Help if I turn the sad song on. All by myself, it sure hit me hard. Now that you're gone, you're gone. Maybe unfold some more yellow last love letters. It's gonna hurt bad before it gets better. But I'll never get over you by having this way. And I've never been the kind to ever let my feelings show. I thought that being strong and never losing self-control. Just drunk enough to let go of my pain, to hell with this pride, let it fall like rain from my eyes. Tonight I wanna cry. Oh, imagine all the people. I wonder if you can. Nothing to kill or die for. A brotherhood of man. And I've never self-control, but I'm just drunk enough to let go of this pain, to hell with my pride, let it fall like rain from my eyes. Tonight I wanna cry.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Late Late Show's Craig Ferguson and the Wreckers, Michelle Branch and Jessica Hart.
You know, I was going to wear this tonight, actually.
Yeah? Okay, you got to have the legs for it. These ladies are on my show tomorrow night, and I hope you'll tune in. In fact, I'm a huge fan of their album, Stand Still and Look Pretty. It's edgy, rootsy, and has an intimate style, which is how I describe myself on MySpace. Thank you.
Our five nominees have styles that also range from edgy, rootsy, and intimate. And although they may not stand still, they sure look pretty. Here are the nominees for top male vocalist.
Dierks Bentley, Kenny Chesney, Brad Paisley, George Strait, Keith Urban.
And the ACM top male vocalist is...
Oh boy, look at this.
Keith Urban,
everybody.
God, thank you very much to the Academy, everybody who voted. I appreciate it more than you know. The country radio, country television, thank you very much. To everybody who keeps buying music, I really appreciate that. We all do. We appreciate it so much. Mom and Dad, I love you. To my band and crew, Gary Borman, Betsy, who works really hard for me, Ansel Davis. I have the best guys around me, and it's a team effort, so I really appreciate it. God bless. Good night.
An unforgettable performance by Brooks and Dunn, joined by Keith Urban next, right here on CBS.
This is the place I was telling you about. This is where my mom used to bring me.
One, two.
Are you ready? We're gonna jump straight out there, okay?
One, two, three!
Bold moves. They happen every day.
From the biggest selling female group in history. I'm not ready to make nice. Taking the Long Way. The new album from the Dixie Chicks. All the things I can't erase from my life. In stores and online now.
If you have moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis, your vocabulary may change.
I've got my enthusiasm back.
I'm enjoying things again.
And it's because of Enbrel.
Even with RA, my energy's back.
For real patients like these, Enbrel has been proven to reduce the pain, stiffness, and fatigue of moderate to severe RA and kept joint damage from getting worse. Enbrel may lower your ability to fight infections such as an open sore or the flu, so don't start it if you have one. Tell your doctor if you're prone to them or if you've been treated for heart failure or if you experience persistent fever, bruising, bleeding, or paleness while on Enbrel. Serious, sometimes fatal events, including infections, lymphoma, nervous system, and blood disorders have occurred. Common side effects included injection site reaction, infection, and headache.
I never envisioned doing this again.
Envision your possibilities. Ask your rheumatologist about prescription Enbrel.
Tu sais, moi, ce qui me ferait très plaisir.
Pour réfléchir.
Pour émorger.
Ah! Garçon! Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire?
Mais qu'est-ce que c'est?
New Liquid Plumber Power Jet. Blast clogs away in 3 seconds. Far away.
Every day, people save more and more money on Priceline. Save when you find your own hotel. Save even more when we find it for you. Priceline now has more ways to save than any leading travel site. Priceline, more ways to save. Here's another way. Hotels up to half off. Book top hotels this summer and save up to 50% off Expedia and Hotels.com. Only on Priceline.
Tonight on The Late Show.
You look hot.
Don't miss Martin Short's musical salute to the National Security Agency.
Have a little wat, tavern girls.
Then Rupert tries a smoothie.
Drink it down real fast and start screaming. Oh, my brain is frozen.
My brain is frozen.
Oh, Dave's all new tonight. Then catch Craig Ferguson.
Game Show Marathon. Your favorite shows played by your favorite celebrities. Watch and win Game Show Marathon. Starts CBS Wednesday night, May 31st.
You're gonna love it.
Welcome back to the Academy of Country Music Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, nominated tonight for Top Female Vocalist, Sarah Evans.
Houses, shanty shacks, counting those ties on the railroad tracks. 34 more, it's almost time. See my baby walking out of that coal mine, covered with dust, t-shirt tied on my shoulder, all mine, head to toe. Come on, come on, whistle blow. But I can't wait to get him home. Ain't gonna have nothing but the supper on. Keep him busy till it's time. Now he goes back to that coal mine. Shotgun houses, 5 feet up, wearing all that smelly stuff. those ties on the railroad tracks. Just two more, it's almost time to see my baby walking out of that coal mine. Covered with dust, t-shirt tied on, muscled up, all mine, head to toe. Come on, come on, whistle blow. Well, I can't wait to get him home. Ain't gonna have another mother supper on. Gonna keep him busy till it's time. Now he goes back to that coal
Sarah. Thank you very much. And now we're about to see another one from country's all-time duo. They'll be joined tonight by Keith Urban on the guitar. Winners of their 20th ACM Award tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Brooks and Dunn.
Old man Wrigley lived in that White House. Down the street where I grew up, Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up, spent a few long summers out on his front porch swing. Said he was in the war, went in the Navy, lost his wife, lost his baby. Broke down and asked him one time, I said, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled. Said, I raised my hand. Tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. A few years later, I was off at college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs to the small town line. Said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley has died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back. Thought about a couple of long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. If there was ever anybody deserved a ticket to the other side, it'd be that sweet old man. Looked me in the eye, said, I raised my hands, bow my head, finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that there's more to life just what I can see. I can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse, but you can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced, longer that I live, yeah, this can't be, well, this can't be, no, this can't be all there. Just what I can see.
Just what I can see.
I believe. I believe.
Still to come, Martina McBride, Vince Vaughn, and a once-in-a-lifetime all-star band here on CBS. Nominate your hometown hero at homedepot.com/ACM.
Veranda is a revolutionary material for decks and fences that resists warping, splintering, and rotting. It stands up to the most extreme conditions on Earth, so chances are it can handle your backyard. And Veranda never needs ceiling, staining, or painting, which means you spend time enjoying your deck instead of working on it. Veranda, exclusively at the Home Depot.
If there were a store in your town called Peace of Mind, would you pay it a visit? Across America, in towns big and small, there is such a place. New York Life. It starts with our values of financial strength, integrity, and humanity, and continues with our agents. So look for us in your town. You may already know our people, and we are confident that peace of mind is why New York Life is the company you keep.
I'm so congested and I can't sleep.
She needs Nasonex. Nasonex relieves congestion and other nasal allergy symptoms.
Ooh.
Nasonex.
Ooh.
Nasonex.
Nasonex relieves congestion and other nasal allergy symptoms. Maybe that's why 4 million nasal allergy sufferers used Nasonex last year. Side effects were generally mild and included headache, viral infection, sore throat, nosebleeds, and coughing.
A wise choice.
Nasonex treats congestion and other nasal allergy symptoms. Ask your doctor about Nasonex.
Introducing new Dr. Pepper Berries and Cream. So rich, so creamy, with a hint of raspberries. Once the creamy taste gets a hold of you, you won't want to let go. Get your hands on new Dr. Pepper Berries and Cream and get buried in cream.
Appreciate it.
Anytime.
Gracias, Manuel.
You know him?
Yes. He's my ex-boyfriend.
Bold moves. They happen every day.
The 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
When physical evidence is not enough, these FBI profilers have one job.
We cover the whole spectrum of psychos.
Outsmart the criminal mind.
I want to coax a young woman into my car.
Offer her a test drive.
Are you a genius or something?
I do have an eidetic memory and can read 20,000 words per minute. Yes, I'm a genius.
Criminal minds. Then, New York City's latest thrill ride is a killer.
Stop the train!
This kid was subway surfing.
But he didn't die doing it.
CSI New York, CBS Wednesday.
Dr. Phil takes on out-of-control parents in a new primetime special, CBS Wednesday.
I seen my mom's friends and I seen the tape and I just knew it. I had a feeling that it was her.
A violent crime killed her mother and critically wounded her two-year-old sister. In a News Channel 32 exclusive, Ebony Harper speaks out for the first time about the fatal double shooting, her sister's injuries, and her own fight to understand it all.
The mercury's moving up, and so are the storm chances, but find out if we'll dry out in time for the holiday weekend.
Also new tonight, why there are plans to arrest a victim in a fatal Louisville funeral home shooting. I'm Vicki George. Join Rick Van Hoos and me next on News Channel 32.
Before you head to the great outdoors for the summer, improve your indoors at Ashley Furniture Home Store's Memorial Day event, featuring no interest till 2010. Why Ashley? Incredibly low Ashley Direct prices have helped make us North America's number one brand of home furniture. Through Monday only, pay no interest till 2010. Hurry, the Memorial Day event ends Monday. Ashley Furniture Home Store, in style, in reach.
Awesome, man.
It's your birthday?
Yeah.
Oh, yours is on me.
Oh, thanks. Actually, it's all our birthdays. That's how we all met. Kind of like a birthday club.
Really?
Brooke, come on. What are the chances that all of their birthdays are on the same day as mine?
Okay.
McDonald's hits the spot, no matter who's buying. Enjoy the great taste of a Big Mac medium extra value meal with fries and a Coke for just $3.
Now, when you open a free checking account at National City, you'll get all the great features. Plus, you could easily earn up to 15,000 bonus points in our new free rewards program. Sign up today.
For live, local, late-breaking coverage of breaking news, turn to News Channel 32.
It's Dr. Phil McGraw and his wife, Robin McGraw.
Well, today I listen to complaints about divorce, cheating, drinking, lying, unemployment, ungrateful women, and worthless men. And that was just one Gretchen Wilson song. But the truth is, both country songs and counseling deal with healing life's problems. That's why we should all strive to be more honest and patient and compassionate.
Philip, honey, you have got to quit working all the time. We're in Vegas. Relax. Have some fun.
Oh, jeez.
Last night, all he wanted to do was stand at the end of the 99-cent buffet line and hand out his weight loss book.
Oh, so I should have been at the front of the line. Is that what you're saying?
I give up. The nominees for Country Duo are...
Big and Rich, Brooks and Dunn, Montgomery Gentry, Van Zandt, the Warren Brothers.
And the ACM top vocal duo is Brooks and Dunn.
Wow. Thank you. Thanks, y'all, so much. This is kind of my partner's night tonight. I can't take much credit. He wrote that wonderful song with Craig Wiseman, Believe. It's really fun to be a part of something so strong and so spiritual. And Tiffany Jodon's new bride was sitting behind us when we just sat down. She said, "Wow, what a great performance." She said, "You boys are going to get lucky tonight." I said, I gotta tell you, I better not, because my wife's at home. I'm behaving myself, baby. Thank y'all very much. We love you. Thank you.
She's a three-time ACM Female Vocalist of the Year. With her latest album, Timeless, she pays tribute to the great country music stars who paved the way, for stars of today. Here performing an Ernest Tubb classic, Martina McBride.
Say you be, baby, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. I got a broken heart, that's all I got. You made me cry, I cried a lot. And I lost your love.
Vince Vaughn salutes a country superstar, plus the award for Entertainer of the Year, right here on CBS.
Oscar Mayer's crisscrossing America, looking for our next star.
Okay. Oh, I wish I were an
Oscar Mayer wiener.
It's the Sing the Jingle, Be a Star contest. Enter today and sing it your way. You could star in our next commercial. No purchase necessary. Go to singthejingle.com for details.
Everyone would be in love.
Sing the jingle, be a star.
I told you to come alone.
I did. Oh, that's my network. In case I should have to call someone.
Really? You get service out here? That's amazing, because I'm always doing business out here, and I gotta tell you, it's a crapshoot.
You guys work down by the docks?
Your wireless network makes all the difference. So switch to America's most reliable. Buy one LG 8100 and get a second one free. Verizon Wireless, it's the network.
How do you say so long to a period that's too long?
Low estrogen 24, low estrogen birth control pill. Short periods, on average, last less than 3 days.
There are serious risks with the pill, including blood clot, stroke, and heart attack. Smoking increases risks, especially if you're over 35. If you've had any of these conditions, certain cancers, or if you could be pregnant, you shouldn't take the pill. The pill doesn't protect against HIV or STDs. Call your healthcare provider and ask for the pill with a short period, low estrogen 24, and visit shortperiod.com.
Danielle writes, Dear Gang,
Your apple mango tango joyful expressions really smells how it looks. Okay, so I guess you're saying we smell pink and curvy. Awesome.
Bruce Springsteen. We Shall Overcome, the Seeger Sessions, an all-new album of gospel, folk, and blues performed by Bruce Springsteen with his 13-member Seeger Session Band.
Oh, it's a steakhouse, yeah, at Applebee's, babe. Inspirations every night. Hanging with the cool cats, and you know where it's at. Steakhouse Inspirations are out of sight. Sirloin and crab cakes, chicken Asiago. Steakhouse Inspirations at Applebee's.
Steakhouse, the taste is back.
The 41st Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
Dave's All New with Martin Short, James Blunt, and Fun with Rupert tonight.
CBS Wednesday. It's the most shocking Dr. Phil in primetime ever.
I'm the worst mother in the whole world.
A wife and husband.
I'm drunk.
Out of control.
We had 10 beers today.
A Dr. Phil house call.
You have a child on a ventilator.
That could save a life.
Blood was coming out of his mouth.
But is it too late?
You don't have the right to drive drunk with my family on the road.
I'm at rock bottom. I need help.
A new Dr. Phil in primetime. Escaping addiction. CBS Wednesday. AFI's 100 Most Inspiring Movies, CBS Wednesday, June 14th.
I went in for lotion and found a new way to glow. I went in for lotion and found a new way to glow.
The once-in-a-lifetime launch spectacular. Come check out four all-new Toyotas. We're making room for these new models, so great deals are going on now. On the fuel-efficient new 06 Highlander, now with $1,000 cash back. Get $1,000 back on a new 06 Sienna and the rugged new 06 4Runner. Or take advantage of special lease rates, now available on all three. Hurry, it all ends soon. It's time to move forward.
Tonight at 11, a Target 32 investigation. Swingers clubs in Greater Louisville operating in the shadows.
There is cuffs up there, so you can cuff your woman up.
And boasting an impressive clientele.
Doctors, lawyers, judges. You name it.
In a News Channel exclusive, Target 32 investigates how these swingers clubs operate. Are they legal? And what is the city doing about them? Don't miss Swingers Clubs in Louisville. Tonight at 11 on WLKY News Channel 32.
Oh, welcome back. Boy, I don't know why I was so nervous about hosting this show this year. I mean, if the Dixie Chicks can sing with their foot in their mouth, surely I can host this sucker. I'd like to introduce a man who just recorded his first album in Nashville, and it's already landed on the charts. Please welcome actor and singer John Corbett.
Thank you, Reba. We're running a little late, so I'm going to keep it short and sweet. Here are the nominees for Top Female Vocalists.
Sarah Evans, Martina McBride, Carrie Underwood, Gretchen Wilson, Leanne Womack.
And the ACM for top female vocalist is Sarah Evans.
Come on, love, I call her man. Midnight, I like heaven, seems to keep me
Thank you so much. I just want to thank God for all of the blessings in my life. My husband, Craig, my manager, Brenner Van Meter, RCA Records, Joe Galani, Renee Bell, Country Radio, the fans, my mom and dad, all my brothers. I've waited for this my whole life. And thank you. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you.
Congratulations. Our next guest is the star of the new movie, The Breakup, where he plays a man who still lives with the woman after they split up. They fight, they feud, they flirt, they argue. Boy, sounds about like 85 of the songs I've recorded. In real life, he's a big fan of country music, and he's here tonight as part of a very special tribute. Please welcome Vince Vaughn.
How are you? They called Buck Owens a rebel, an innovator, the man in the rhinestone suit who played the red, white, and blue guitar. However, if you want to describe him, any way you want to describe him, he shaped the sound of country music and spun it in a new direction. Buck will be remembered as the man who started the Bakersfield sound, for his early collaborations with his late wife, Bonnie Owens, for his TV star days on Hee Haw, and most of all, for his 20 number one hits in a music catalog that will live forever. I will always remember Buck Owens as a very kind and a very generous man. In fact, Buck Owens gave me this guitar, which I have here on stage with me tonight, and no one is allowed to touch this guitar. Well, except Brad Paisley, obviously. Anyhow, Buck's good friend, Mr. Dwight Yoakam, has put together a super band to perform some of Buck Owens' classics tonight and illustrate how far-reaching his influence was and what an amazing group of musicians we have here. So let's hear it for the boys here. Mr. Dwight Yoakam, ZZ Top's Billy Gibbons, a founding member of the Byrds, Chris Hillman, from Blink 182, now with Plus 44, Travis Barker, and an original member of Buck Bands, Tom Bubbly, and of course, Brad Paisley.
They're gonna put me in the movies. They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make a film about a man that's sad and lonely. All I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. Yeah, the movies are gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. I hope you come to see me in the movie. Then I know that you will plainly see. Biggest fool who ever hit the big time. All I gotta do is.
Together again.
can see that faraway look in your eyes.
I can tell by the way you hold me, darling,
that it won't be long before it's crying time. No, it won't be long before it's crying time.
Thank you. We're going to bring somebody to join us now, who's going to sing this next song with us, not only for his father, Buck Owens, for his mother, Bonnie Owens, who passed away recently and was also one of the pillars of the Bakersfield sound herself. Mr. Buddy Allen Owens, come on out here.
Well, I came here looking for something, so I couldn't find anywhere else. I just want a chance to be myself.
I've done a thousand miles of thumbing. Yes, I've worn blisters on my heels, trying to find me something better. Here on the streets of Bakersfield.
You don't know me, but you don't like me.
They care less how I feel.
But how many of you that sit and judge me
ever walk the streets of Bakersfield?
How many of you that sit and judge me
ever walk the streets of Bakersfield?
Get lost in your own backyard. The Home Depot makes it easy. Right now, get up to a $200 gift card by mail-in rebate with any patio furniture, grill, or lawn and garden power purchase of $199 or more.
The Home Depot. You can do it. We can help.
Love is like candy on a shelf. You want to taste and help yourself. The sweetest things are there for you. Help yourself, take a few. That's what I want you to do.
Just treat yourself to the rich, decadent taste of Diet Dr. Pepper. There's nothing diet about it.
Appreciate it.
Anytime.
Gracias, Manuel.
You know him?
Yes. He's my ex-boyfriend.
Bold moves. They happen every day.
Finally, advanced sun protection you can't wait to apply. New Neutrogena Fresh Cooling Sunblock. Cools with a water-light mist. Provides superior stabilized UVA-UVB defense with Helioplex. Powerful protection, instant refreshment. New Fresh Cooling Sunblock, Neutrogena.
Time magazine has declared the first great movie of the summer is Cars. On June 9th, prepare to be floored. Cars rated G.
Here I am.
Love me.
This summer, be part of the search for the next great singer. From unknown to superstar, who will it be? Rockstar Supernova premieres CBS Wednesday, July 5th.
Well, the big moment is here, and I have the honor of presenting Entertainer of the Year. Here are the nominees.
Brooks and Dunn, Kenny Chesney, Toby Keith, Rascal Flatts, Keith Urban.
And the ACM Entertainer of the Year is Kenny Chesney.
Thank you. Thank you. It's really hard to be Entertainer of the Year and not have the amount of people on the road that mean as much to me as my band and my crew and the catering people, the truck drivers, everybody. I want to thank them. I want to thank, I love you. Thank you. I want to thank my friends, my partners, and my managers, Dale Morris and Clint Hyam, wherever you are, Buddy Cannon, I saw you back there, Joe Galani and everybody, Butch Wah Band, and everybody at B&A Records, Holly. I want to thank my family back home that I don't really get to see a lot of, and my dad, I want to say hey to him. His wife passed away 3 weeks ago, and I know he's watching tonight, and I want to say hey to him, and more importantly, to all of the very passionate people that come see us play every night. It's the most amazing time. Thank you.
From the MGM Grand Hotel, good night, and we'll see you next year at the Academy of Country Music Awards right here on CBS.
Promotional consideration provided by Southwest Airlines, the official airline of the Academy of Country Music Awards.